starting pitcher, the big tall Texan, John Lackey.
And he strikes out. He's 0 for 3 to start the season.
Blaming all of my roots.
Swing and a miss to end the inning.
Blind tie. The last one.
Swift strikes out.
The last one to show. I was the last one.
Pitched for that. One of those guys caught. Strike 3. Big second out for Lackey.
And the fear in his eyes.
Climb the ladder.
I toasted you and said, honey, we may be through.
Taking advantage of all the real estate.
You'll never care.
Lackey rings up
word. Cause I got a
2,000 for John Lackey.
This is where the whiskey drowns.
And the Scherzer strikes out.
I'm going away.
Could not hold. That is number 11 for Lackey. So he's tied his season high.
Been there before. Everything's all right.
Down by Lackey. To end the inning. And it's time now for the Mazda 7th inning stretch.
87 with a 370, making his 23rd start. But they're very telling.
Just hear John Lackey like, oh, strike 3.
That's an undermanned team out there, but it was very impressive to watch. He was the first American League pitcher to bat on opening day since 1972. Ball strike 3. Lots of utility type. You play all over the infield, you play all outfield, and you can switch here. Also, not looking forward in a row. We got a trend developing here.
Slip on down to the
oasis. Oh, strike 3.
I've got a friend in love, they say.
Near to center. It's Fowler to end the inning.
I've got friends in love.
Swing and a miss.
Places where the whiskey drowns. And the beer
says
it's my blues away.
Strike 3.
And I'll be your friend.
Six starts, a 5.14 ERA.
Swing and a miss, strike 3. Got him, looking. He's 1-2, swing and a miss. 2 strikeouts in the inning. Called strike 3.
Next pitch, strike 3, called 2-3. First out.
Swing and a miss, and Amarista is victim number 9.
Big John with his 10th strike.
John Lackey out there for 15th time this year.
Now John ready for the 1-2 pitch. 4 swings and misses. Comes the 1-2 to Urania, and it's in there for a call strike 3.
He got him.
A quick 1-2-3, so Johnny cruising along.
Bryant will step on third. 2-0.
7-9 with a 4.97 ERA.
He got him. 1-2 on Thames. Here it is. Swing and a miss. Back-to-back K's for John. And we got him. Another 3-2. Swing and a miss.
A check swing, strike 3. Shaw out on strikes. Lewis Brinson waits the pitch. Bouncing ball to the shortstop, Russell. He's got it. Throws to second. There's the force.
And 10 with a 474 for John. He picked up his 11th win last time out.
2-2. There's a strikeout. Right on cue.
The last one you thought you'd see.
A lot better, too. They get one. They got both. 3-6-1. Swing and a miss, strike three. Swing and a miss, he strikes out three. Swing and a miss.
But you'll never hear me complain.
Martinez was headed to the dugout. Blackie's
got a careful job.
The hitter walked five steps out of the batter's box. And Jordan Baker just continues to not call strikes on the breaking ball, and the pitch is full on. Something is going on, and John Lackey is fuming on the mound, to say the least.
Big on souls and grace. Take off and a slip base hit. Giving around third and scoring. So I've got the brain.
And Lackey is out of the inning.
John Lackey, I believe, has just been thrown out of the game.
Contreras finishes the strikeout to that. 3-2. Good start for Lackey. And a comebacker to Lackey. Only plays at first. Here's a 2-2. Struck him out. 1-1 pitch. Ramirez hits it to second. Baez out. Russell. Double play. 2-2. Inning over.
I've been there.
Struck him out.
Everything's all right. I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Hey, I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Just give me